So today I'd like to talk to you about our industrial UPSs. This right here is a SmartUps VT made by APC by Schneider Electric. Its main purpose is for industrial applications such as a manufacturing floor, or we see them in hospitals sometimes as well. This can go in any type of environment, and sometimes we even have dust filters we can put in here to make sure that there's no residue from the air getting into the unit itself. This box right here is a 10 kVA SmartUps VT. We make these all the way up into 250 kVA. So various sizes depending on your load, how much equipment you're trying to back up with battery power here. Ideally, these are used in a setting where a generator is also present, and it might be a 10 to 15 minutes of battery runtime before that generator kicks on. This will switch over instantly from utility power to battery power, keeping your equipment up and running and protected until that power kicks back on. The installation for this unit is fairly simple. It's hardwired to a breaker panel, and we have many different voltages that this can be used for an input. We can either do 240 or 480 volts for an input, and output can vary from 120, 208, whatever it may be. We have boxes that can accommodate that size. Some contractors are comfortable speccing this themselves. However, Graybar and APC have teams that can help to look at the application and make sure we have the correct solution for their needs. For more information on the SmartUps VT by APC, contact your local Graybar rep or call 1-800-GRAYBAR.